DeLorean stretches to keep the puck in the hands of the Lightning. Kucherov firing, saved by Holtby. Tricky shot, and Boyle centers. Comes to Jonathan Drouin, and relying on some call-ups in various spots, and the Lightning trying to put together enough for a win here. That shot by Kuku, handled by Holtby, and he'll hang on. Just by the fact that you're reminded of that, that wasn't something we've seen a lot in these last handful of games.
Their efficiency level, every part of the game inside their zone is great.
Hedman shooting. Holtby shuts him off. Penalty killer, and it's Montreal days. Hedman with it. He drops. Fires. He scores!
He's going to touch him. A knuckle puck on this shot. Nice setup by Hedman, puts it right in the wheelhouse. Oh, that was a terrific look at the shaft of the stick there. How much flex that he got on it. And this one is kind of rolling. It's a knuckle puck. See that? But it's right inside the post on the short side. It dropped a little bit. Holtby tried to get his glove on it.
They're playing Twister. Caps get the puck in. Got to get this power play underway. Carlson. Backstrom fires. He scores. Bishop never saw it. He was screened, and Nicholas Backstrom rifles home the wrist shot to tie it.
Bishop is. He's out on the edge of the paint, and then the screen is just too good in front of him. Johansson does a really good job. Bishop is up and over top of him. Then he tries to drop down and find the puck, but he can't do it as quickly as he needs to. And that one goes in almost exactly the same spot, right inside the post on the glove side.
Johansson in front of the net. Ovechkin near side, and the pass is by his blade. And the Lightning spring into action. Here comes Johnson. Johnson closing and shooting. Turned aside by Holtby as Williams checked Johnson just as he let the shot go. Ottawa went spinning off as Kalorn's shot turned aside by Holtby. Witkowski with a try, and it's swallowed up by Holtby. He'll hang on. Overtime looming, 3-on-3. 5 minutes sudden death overtime. And there's the horn to end regulation time. Filppula. Chased by Johansson. Still has the puck. Sees he now has Strawman joining the play. And it's Filppula. Gains a little edge. Backhand tries stop. And Holtby made a save on the rebound as well. Now with Eller going off, Ovechkin eagerly joins the action. Johansson on this rush as well. Runs some interference. Ovechkin racing in and shooting. And Bishop steered that away high off the glass. Controlling. Ovechkin to Carlson. He lines it up. Now wrist, and it's stopped by Boyle. Bishop out to stop Williams. Side of the goal. And the horn sounds, ending overtime. And we go to a shootout. Goalies correspondingly have stopped 13 of 16 shots. So it's Drouin testing Holtby. Holtby got a piece of the edge for Evgeny Kuznetsov. Faking. Shooting and scoring as he deked and pulled it around Bishop to get the Caps in front 1-0.
With a lot of speed, but this move is really difficult to do in order to keep your balance and move it far enough, but he has a big enough wingspan move there.
Braden Point has scored on 2 shootout attempts. Here he comes. Scores again!
Braden Point comes in with a lot of zip in his step and a lot of zip in his shot.
Attempt in that loss against the Penguins in the opener. Here he comes. And Bishop makes the right pass save. Give the Lightning the lead. Nikita Kucherov swerves in and fires, and Holtby makes the save. Xander Ovechkin against Bishop. Bishop closed him off, makes the save. One Boyle to give the Lightning the lead. Ryan Boyle in on goal. Scores!
Handed move. I don't think I've seen this one yet. Look at that. At the last second, he puts that second hand on.
Here in this fourth round, Johansson in on goal. Waits. Bishop reaching out, makes the stop. And the Lightning end the 4-game losing streak. They end the losing streak against Washington. That stops at 5 games. And Ben Bishop, pounded by his teammates here, a huge performance.
Ben Bishop with a terrific set of patience again, and a great stick. That stick that has been so useful all game long on the cutback move by Johansson. He poke checks him, and the Lightning win.